Let's find a way out. Last one back to the car buys dinner.
I brought MREs.
You're no fun.
Fraser, incoming reinforcements.
Figures.
We shall see.
Hello!
There's no escape!
Now.
We're clear. For real this time.
You handled yourself on, all things considered.
What things are those?
No real combat training.
Ah.
Slightly impulsive. Run around the field like a maniac. Need to learn what short, controlled burst means.
Right.
And last, wearing red in a jungle combat scenario. I mean, seriously. Look anywhere else out there. Now's the time to do it.
Right. Look, for what it's worth, it's your kick-ass reputation that got you this job. Plus, I figured you could use the money.
You're not wrong.
Honestly, though, it's actually nice working with a woman for a change.
Too rot. Not many of us out here. This one arms dealer demanded to speak to the man in charge. He tried backing out when I informed him I was running the show.
What did you do?
Broke both his legs.
You're not kidding.
Just trying to level the playing field.
Oh, don't cross Ross.
I should put that one on my business card.
Can't you just walk away? Be done with Shoreline?
I was born into it. I don't have a choice.
Oh, there's always a choice.
Over there, in that cliff wall. See that archway? Looks intact.
Shall we?
Right behind you. What is this place?
You got me. Well, will you look at that?
Monkeys.
You seem excited.
I like monkeys.
Looks like there's something in the structure there.
Yeah, monkeys.
Besides monkeys. What have we here? Let's see. Is it just me, or does that look like a map?
It looks like our map.
Huh. I'll just jot that down.
interesting. Some kind of Hoysala token.
What about the symbols up there?
Symbols? There's a slot. Just the right size for a token. Let's give it a whirl.
That filled one of the spots on the map.
Yeah. Wonder what happens if we find them all.
Look at that bracelet.
It must have belonged to one of their queens. Those figures must be the old Hoysala kings. 11, all in all.
This going to help us get the tusk?
Don't think so, but...
Extra cash. Right.
Right. Come on, let's get back to it.
Hey, no hitchhikers. Shoot.
Oh, you're no fun.
What, you want them shitting all over the seat?
Looks safe.
Smells safe. Let's go.
Yep, coming.
Yeah, coming. Magnificent. How long do you suppose it takes to carve something like this?
Years. Decades, even. The Hoysala certainly did have a knack for stonework.
And the war, it seems.
That too. They must have made these to commemorate their victories against the Persians.
Looks like they put up a good fight.
They did. Pity it didn't last. But their loss is our gain, right?
That carving looks familiar.
That carving is an exact match. For the disc.
So what does that mean?
I don't know yet. But
I'm guessing we should give that a try. Should we dance?
Try not to break it this time.
Sassy.
What the hell?
Now that's what I'm talking about.
Can't say I was expecting that. You ready?
Yeah. Just, taking it all in. Welcome to downtown Hullabadoo. Last known resting place, the Tusk of Ganesh.
Spectacular. And what?
Doesn't it look like there's a dam or something between the two Ganesh statues?
Must have been eroded by the falls.
So how do we get in?
Yeah, look at the crown. It's not wear and tear.
You're right. Maybe it was a watchtower.
Bet that's how the Persians got in.
I have heard about this place for so long. I can't believe I'm actually looking at it.
You should take a picture. Send it to your dad.
Great idea.
What? You one of those cultures who can't work a computer? Just take the picture. Show it to him in person then.
No, it's just a few decades too late for that.
Look, I'm...
Oh, God, please, no.
It's fine.
Shall we, head over to Hullabadoo?
Yeah. Come on.
Hard to believe it's real.
Imagine what it took to make this. Craftsmen, the engineers.
Yeah. Their work still stands. But they're gone. Maybe their king should have used their wealth to protect his people and not make such an inviting target.
Found the stairs down. Those left. Thoughts how we get up to the crown?
Did you bring the helicopter?
Left it at home.
Bam. Then I guess we're climbing.
Over here. We can swing across.
Okay. Ready?
You first. Where's your knife?
Look for a way up. Up we go then.
Okay. They're even more impressive up close.
And we're about to go close. My apologies. This way. You sure it's safe? You know, if you keep asking me that, it'll save us both some time if you just assume it's not. Oh, it's back! Oh boy. It's definitely not safe, by the way.
I saw. Think you can get back up here?
Yeah. Keep going. I'll catch up.
Yeah, I've got you.
All right, I can manage.
Just accept my help.
Fine.
Come on up!
But only because you said please.
I didn't, actually. I thought you said Ganesh was the remover of obstacles.
He's more than happy to place him in your way if he thinks you'll benefit.
That why the horse I've chosen for Hanabadu?
He's also the Lord of Good Fortune, the one you pray to for prosperity and success.
Got it. That's cool. Is this really the only
one? Yep.
You having fun out there?
You know it. Woo! Amazing. Fun, right?
That was the craziest thing I've ever done.
In a good way or bad way?
I'll let you know.
You're doing great, China.
Thanks. I'll be doing better when we get to the crown.
Surprised we haven't seen Asav yet. Knock on wood.
Oh, he's around. Dealt with him up here.
Why is that?
He doesn't have the stones to climb this high.
I think I see a place we can swing over to the crown. Just a little farther to go. Huh?
Oh, oh, shit!
Thank you.
Hurry up and climb. I'm slipping.
Worth it?
Impressive.
Yeah.
Now, how do we get off this thing?
Okay. Easy does it.
Feels more sturdy up here.
Don't jinx us. Here's our way in, courtesy of the Persian army. Wow, nice shot.
Persians must have had a trebuchet.
Trebuchet? Can't you just say catapult like a normal person?
A trebuchet is a type of catapult. It can handle heavier projectiles, like this one, and fling them longer distances.
Right. You learned that in your military training?
I looked it up on Wikipedia. Like a normal person.
Ready?
After you.
Incredible. It's our old friends, Parashurama and Ganesh.
Friends? Thank you.
Well, when the Hindu gods aren't off fighting demons, they're sometimes fighting each other.
Well, it's not a fair fight. Ganesh isn't even armed.
I guess it's not really his style.
Carve this whole place out of the mountain?
Sure, looks like it.
They barricaded the door. Didn't do them much good.
Guess they didn't expect the Persians to drop in from above.
You'd think after two prior invasions, they'd be prepared for anything.
Or they just never thought they'd be defeated.
Through here.
Right behind you.
Hey, look. Armaments. You were right, Nadine.
I have armaments. It's all Persian.
Looks to be a mix of Persian and Hoysala.
First line of defense.
Now we're getting somewhere. Hey, another one of these doors. Now let's see. Oh, good. This one actually works. Yeah, nice to get some light.
Feels like a crypt in here.
Crypts and burials aren't really a Hindu thing. They generally favor cremation. It's a beautiful ceremony, Antyeshti. Sanskrit for last sacrifice.
Sacrifice?
The idea is our bodies are merely borrowed vehicles and you're returning it so that others might benefit.
It's a lovely sentiment. Too late for these poor bastards.
Hey, up here.
What the hell?
Jesus. This was it? Their final stand?
Wasn't enough to save their empire. But their loss is our gain.
Here's our way in. Nadine, can you lend a hand with this chap?
Sure.
Come on, old fellow. Here we go.
Excuse me.
Sorry.
We must be getting close.
Hopefully closer than these guys.
This device looks familiar.
Huh. Well, that's different.
What is all this?
If I had a guess, I'd say it's some kind of lock mechanism to open that door.
Okay, on the left, we have Shiva gifting Parashurama the axe. And on the right, we have Parashurama chopping off Ganesha's tusk.
Wait. With the axe?
Yeah.
The one that Shiva, Ganesha's father, gave to Parashurama?
Yeah.
It's messed up.
That's family. Come on, let's see about opening that door.
So how does all this work?
There's only one way to find out.
Let's see what this does. Alright, that slid the piece away from me.
It's shadow move too.
Let's try this.
Over you go.
I see what's happening.
The shadows match the mural.
Good. So let's see if I can line them all up.
This actually looks like fun. So how does all this work?
Only one way to find out. Let's see what this does. All right, that slid the piece away from me.
It's shadow move too. So how does all this work?
Only one way to find out. Let's see what this does. All right, that slid the piece away from me.
It's shadow move too.
Let's try this.
Over you go.
I see what's happening.
Shadows match the mule.
Right. So let's see if I can line them all up.
This actually looks like fun.
That's it.
You did it. Door's open.
All in a day's work. Salah and the tiger. Here we go. Fingers crossed.
That's supposed to happen?
I don't know.
Just don't get us killed.
You're no fun. Ready? Ooh.
Careful. Mm. Amazing.
What a shaver.
My thoughts exactly. Razor?
Ross? Oh no.
No, it's okay. I think we're gonna be okay.
Okay? Where the hell's the tusk?
I don't know. None of this makes any sense.
Yeah, it does. The Hoysala sent us on a fool's errand.
I think you're right.
Terrific.
No, hear me out. Ganesh is the symbol of...
Halabadu.
And Shiva was the symbol of...
Belor.
Which was the old...
The old capital.
Exactly. What if the king built this spectacular city, and it was a wonderful target for the Persians?
And the old capital was forgotten. So this whole city was a decoy.
What if they let it get plundered to protect Belor?
And their treasure.
I'm willing to bet the tusk was never here at all.
So where's Belor? Definitely not supposed to happen. It's coming loose! Grab the edge, quick!
What was that?
That was awful.
I'm really embarrassed for you right now.
Hey. Correct me if I'm wrong, but... wasn't there a huge waterfall here?
There was.
What the hell is that?
Aqueducts. Water's channeling there from the falls.
Amazing. Did we do this just now?
Well, technically I did.
Cocky. Look, sorry if I cut too close to the bone back there.
You know, you two would have got on like a house on fire. He was also a really stubborn dickhead.
Uh,
know, none of this could have possibly gone unnoticed. We should probably get out of here.
Good point. Follow me.
Right. Oh.
The water is being channeled toward the gate, so let's follow the aqueduct.
Copy that. I'll take point.
So they flooded their city to protect their secrets.
You think the soldiers knew they were being used as decoys?
Honesty's not always the best policy.
That's true. You need your people behind you 100%.
So you think Asal's keeping his men in the dark?
Undoubtedly.
Look at this. They're making progress, no?
Maybe. But check out this watch.
Right. You take left.
Took it
I
from
take
that
right.
Old man in the city. Dumb bastard. <Thank you. laughs>
That works too. Nice job.
Probably more where that came from.
Right.
Above you.
Right. Sorted.
This way! Oh, Driver!
Where are we?
No idea. But at least we're not in the line of fire.
That thing carved on the floor. What are you supposed to do?
Up here. Think there's a way through. Poor bastards.
I don't know. I'd prefer being left to rot in a cell to getting tortured.
Duly noted.
Hear that?
I do. Yep, there's the aqueduct. Up here, there's a breach.
Shiva. It's impressive. My man worked for a week and turned up nothing.
They probably hired the wrong expert.
Perhaps. You know, a Hoysala poet once wrote of a young king who showed mercy and thus ended our rituals. But the old kings, they understood that progress demands sacrifice.
Is that what you tell your men?
In times of war, these aqueducts, they would run red through the capital. Those who would not fight had to be used to inspire those who would.
Make this quick. You're making this easy.
Give me back my disc.
Come get it.
Bloody show off.
Or try harder.
Shit.
Proud of yourself?
A little, yeah. Come on. Swing and a miss.
You see, to rule a people, you must first sow chaos.
Wait.
I will incite my civil war. Stamp out the weak bloodline of the young king. Starting with you.
Fraser! Okay. You okay?
Yeah. I think so.
Hey, take it easy. You've been out for almost half an hour.
Half an hour?
me.
Oh, shit. Shit, Sarv's got the disc.
Just hang on.
Oh, we gotta get going.
Hey, relax, all right? Think you can manage?
Yeah, I've had worse nights, believe me.
I won't ask.
It's good to have you back. There's two of you now, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Let's go and get our disc.
And some guns.
And some guns.
Can I just say, you were not joking about Asav. I mean, wow, he looks so unassuming.
Right? That's exactly what he wants. Pretty sure his glasses are an affectation.
To make him look harmless or smart?
Both. But he is smart. Was a doctor before he took up his course.
So he left behind a lucrative career.
I'm sure at one point he thought it was the right thing to do. Hey, you sure you're good to go?
As good as I'll ever be. Just need to take it easy for a bit.
Up here.
Go slow.
Yeah, one sec. Just want one last look at this place.
This is how it looked to the Persians before they invaded.
Ready?
Yeah.
What's so funny?
Oh, all my dad's research. And the tusk wasn't even here. Come on. Let's get that thing open.
Holy shit. Actually, that's a holy cow. That's Nandi, Shiva's gatekeeper. That's got to be the entrance to the old capital.
It had to be triggered by the aqueducts.
Yep.
Shit. Asav's already heading inside.
Okay, well, better get down there. Come on.
No.
What do you mean, no?
Sam Drake. He's a goddamn expert. It's Sam Drake.
Yeah.
Peace. You know what? This is a good thing. I can kill two birds with one stone.
Nadine.
What? What?
Sam's kind of the reason why we're here in the first place.
Oh, you better be joking.
This was my deal. Sam went ahead to do recon for me on the disc, but then he went missing and I couldn't leave
him
for
dead. You knew my
history
with Sam and then you dragged me into this anyway?
Your history with the Sarv made you the obvious...
Don't hold back or anything.
Oh, I did.
You know what, Nadine? Doesn't change anything, you'll still get your share.
Yeah? Or maybe you and Sam will cut me out as soon as you get the tusk.
Come on, man, that's not how I operate.
That's exactly how your type operates. And to think I trusted you.
Listen, I was going to tell you about Sam. I swear I was just waiting for the right time to...
It's fine. I could use the exercise.
Shit. This is what I get for being honest. Socked in the door. Well... Mandy's not too far.
this is what I get for being honest. Socked in the door. Well, Mandy's not too far. Here's where the aqueduct picks up. Must have raised the Nandi statue. Nothing. Slow down. Slow down. Well, at least I've still got my dignity. Taken, universe. Try this way. Like it. Welcome.
You lied to my face.
I didn't lie. I just left out the part about Sam.
Incredible.
Look, Asav is getting a head start, and we need to hurry.
We? Spit it out!
Okay, cards on the table. I need your help.
Should have thought of that before.
And if you want the tusk, you need mine. Look, I screwed up. Okay?
This is your idea of an apology.
Well, if it helps to keep your head in the game, then sure. Listen, we both have something to lose here. Am I right?
Just so we're clear. My priority is the tusk, not Sam Drake.